Molotov, Molotovs, what's the equation? I've been through all the bull switch formation. I'm not a terrorist, but I know how to write this horror. I'm rapping soul, my scripture's Torah. The candlelight got a nigga blazing like a Hanukkah. He's a janitor, recreational restroom manager. Other rappers out of place, like Hitler at a bar, Mitzvah. Before a nigga signed, I had a healthy moment. I'm rapping myself, scripture's Torah. It's always full of horror. He gets on with life as a savior. They're a lot of people kind of type. They're like sitting on Sundays, they're like diving in paradise for the Easter. They're a contemplation of Purim. But when they start to daydream, their mind turns straight to crucifixion. Sometimes I look at them and I look into their eyes. I notice the way they think about crucifixion with a smile. They have lips and just can't disguise. But they think of Purim making their life worthwhile. Why is it so hard for them to decide what they love more, Purim or Easter? Mazel tov or Molotovs, what's the occasion? I've been through all the balls, switch the formation. I'm not a terror, but it is I know how to write this horror. I'm rapping soul in scripture's Torah. The candlelight got a nigga blazing like a Hanukkah. He's a janitor, recreational rector manager. All the rappers out of place like Hitler at Bar Mazel tov. Before a nigga got signed, I had a healthier liver. They like your words like blessed. They like to use the words like blessed. They like to use these words like Purim. But when they stop their talking, their minds turn straight to bless us, be blessed. Sometimes I look at them and I look into their eyes. I notice the way they think about Easter with a smile. They have lips and just can't disguise. But they think it's Purim making their life worthwhile. Why is it so hard for them to decide which they love more, Purim or Easter? Mazel tov or Molotovs, what's the occasion? I've been through all the bull, switch the formation. I'm not a terrorist, but I know how to write this horror. I'm rapping the scriptures in my soul, Torah. The candlelight got a nigga blazing like Hanukkah. He's a janitor, recreational rector manager. Other managers and rappers at a place like Hitler at a bar, Mizutav. Before a nigga got signed, I had a healthier lover. He likes to hang out with Judah. He likes to hang out with Peter. But when he's left alone, his mind turns straight back to dining in paradise. Sometimes I look at them and I look into their eyes. I notice the way they think about Easter in a smile. Curved lips that just can't disguise. But they think Purim's making their life worthwhile. Why is it so hard for them to decide which they are more, Purim or Easter? Mazel tov or Molotovs, what's the occasion? I've been through all the bullshit formation. I'm not a terror, but I know to write this horror. I'm rapping the soul of my scripture's Torah. The candlelight got another blazing like a Hanukkah. He's a janitor, recreational rector manager. But the rappers at a place like Hitler at a Mazel tov. Before a nigga got signed, I'd help you live. They're not too fond of Jesus. They really hate Romans. But they just think back to Easter. And they're happy once again in the game. Been through all the bull switch formation. I'm not a terrorist, but I know how to write this horror. I'm rapping soul, my scripture's Torah. The candlelight got a nigga blazing like a Hanukkah. He's a janitor, recreational restroom manager. Other rappers out of place, like Hitler at a bar, Mitzvah. Before a nigga signed, I had a healthy moment. I'm rapping myself, scripture's Torah. It's always full of horror. He gets on with life as a savior. They're a lot of people kind of type. They're like sitting on Sundays, they're like diving in paradise for the Easter. They're a contemplation of Purim. But when they start to daydream, their mind turns straight to crucifixion. Sometimes I look at them and I look into their eyes. I notice the way they think about crucifixion with a smile. They have lips they just can't disguise. But they think of Purim making their life worthwhile. Why is it so...